Whatever the issue with regarding verification of the ballot papers will not come right now. That has to be done before doing that counting itself. Then you have bifurcated votes which have been gone for so many, which have been gone for wrong.
There is no cooperation
between the officers and the returning officer holds good. Here, returning officer has more absolute power as vested under the representation of people. That once candidate has been completed its election process of announcement of result, returning officer has to issue the certificate to the successful candidate who have won in this election. So I mean that Soumya Reddy has already won the election between two when it came at 2:30, and now they have been delaying in giving the certificate to Soumya Reddy.
Have you filed any kind of petition?
We have already filed several objections inside, and now also we have given objections.
How has been the response?
The response has to come now. The response is very vague. The response is not so in practical sense. As now the election commission knows they have conducted several elections. In that process, when the election commission has completed it, they have to declare the results. They cannot only at the time when the objection is come for the first time, only for the first time the thing of recounting can happen based on the request. If request paper is being placed on written, then only such case it has to be considered, not on verbal basis. He has to give in written sense, and that has to go to AMO, and he has to pass to the district election officer.
Under what capacity you are of this group?
Since I am representing the KPCC leaders, as I am doing for the Congress, we are from KPCC, legal center of South, and representing the South constituencies. So I have now come up to solve the matter.
How hopeful you are in solving this?
We are getting the access from the commission.